symptoms: high temperature or a new and continuous cough. Today,